Hey guys, and welcome to week 3. It is a very bright Sunday morning. Oh, I love all the sounds of summer. And I'm outside with my dog to make sure he doesn't run off our yard. These are how big dandelions get in South Carolina. These things are long. These are like a foot long. These don't get that long where I'm from. It's kind of amazing. So today's been such a pretty day, I decided to just kind of come out here, hang out with the dog, just enjoy the nice outside. It's been a pretty good day. Logan! Dear boy! Who's your happy puppy? Who's your happy? Hey! You happy? I thought so.
Wonder if this is any good. That's nice that they give a little bit back to the troops.
Smells like black currant. That was good tea. So today's my husband's birthday, and to celebrate, we're going to be going out this evening to a arcade that has those, it's supposed to have those Mario Kart arcade cabinets, which is going to be really fun. I'm still waiting on my tea kettle to brew. It's taking it a long time. I see steam. I think it's time to pour the tea. Smells like stinky feet. I get the odd feeling I'm not gonna like this tea. Probably not. Will I drink it anyways? Yes. Well, maybe a sip. Why does it some tea smell great and some stink? I don't understand that. It's made from herbs. It's supposed to smell good. It smells like feet and it has no flavor. How is that possible? Well, I feel awesome, mostly because I just got done recording the intro for the vlog. It's week 3 and I just got it finished. I feel amazing because I got it done. It took me that long to get a recording I actually thought was good enough. But it's going to take me a while to drink this tea. So I just got done cooking up my breakfast. It's a scrambled egg with onion and bell pepper. This should be really good.
Good morning. Do you smell food? Do you smell egg? Yeah. You're just so adorable. Who's a cute kitty cat?
So, despite the fact I've eaten 3 meals today, I decided I was really hungry after I got home. And I made myself some zucchini pizza bites. It's just zucchini, pasta sauce, pepperoni, and cheese. It's really good. So, we went to the arcade yesterday. Had a blast. It was great. It's a really nice arcade. It had the Mario Kart cabinets and such. It had this nice little restaurant. We even eat our supper there. And after we left, I told my husband, I was like, man, I wish you could have recorded that. And he turns to me and goes, you can. You could have vlogged in there. And I was like, oh. So next time we go down there, I'll do some vlogging so that you guys can see what a awesome arcade that it is. Because it's part of a chain. And if there's one near you, it's really fun. So I recommend going. It's called Dave & Buster's. Really fun arcade. And today, we went to a friend's house for game night, and to also celebrate Steven's birthday. They gave him an ice cream cake, since he can't eat regular cake anymore. And we had that. We had some Thai food over there, which was pretty good. But I'm also hungry after eating Thai food. Apparently it didn't stay in my system long enough to really, really fully enjoy it, so I have eaten 4 meals today. 4 meals. Also, I've got some sauce on my fingers from zucchini pizza bites, because that's what I made, and they're delicious. They're really good. Yeah, that's been the last couple of days. I haven't really had a chance to vlog. Did a little recording at game night. Didn't really get much, though. And I'm just going to sit here. I'm going to enjoy my zucchini, wind down for the night, and start recording tomorrow. So I made eggplant pizza to eat. I'm having this for brunch because I wasn't hungry for breakfast, but I'm hungry now that it's lunchtime.
Loki, did you find some grass?
So it's coming a storm. I thought I'd take Logan and Loki out to let them get a little bit of fresh air, sunshine, play it out before the rain hits.
I actually think it's starting to rain, like a sprinkle here and there.
I have just died. I just died again. Almost died. Almost died. Didn't die. Simulation completed. What did I get? One star. One star.
You want to go again? This time I might not die twice in the first 3 seconds.
Can he do it? No! But will he do it in 48? I hit the wrong button, but I'm still going to do it in 48. 48! Two stars! Whoa! Oh! 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 That really hurts my legs. This has been me playing Arkham Knight Races. Tune in next time when I play Condemned and lose my head. Both figuratively and literally. I like my head where it is.
Hey guys, so it's Saturday and whew, it is hot out here today. I had to run a few errands and I've got done with that, so I'm just kind of cooling off in my car that doesn't have air conditioning at the moment. We're getting that fixed soon, so yay, cold air. That's like 90 outside, it's supposed to come a thunderstorm. I don't know how much recording I'm going to get done. Got a lot of stuff that's going on this weekend. I am going to be doing my yoga today, a day late, but I'm getting it done. And I just cannot wait for it to rain today because it's so hot. And my cat has been meowing to be let outside. He wants to go outside and eat grass. Speaking of the cat, I've got this makeup brush that he adores playing with. It's a clear plastic makeup brush with little makeup brushes inside of it. He gets it, he pops the bottom off of it, makes all the little brushes spill out, and carries the big brush around the house. The brush is about this big around, like, you know, about an inch and a half big around in the biggest part. That's where he carries it at. He picks it up and totes it around the house. So I got frustrated with him doing that, so I thought, I'll put it on top of a bookshelf. He can't reach that. He'll never find it. He'll forget about it. He found it on the bookshelf. He can't get it, thank goodness. But he's been staring at it a lot lately because he really, 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 really wants that brush. So yeah, that's been today thus far. Whew.
Loki, did you find your happy place in the middle of the yard?
Yeah. Middle of the yard is a good spot, huh?
What's the matter, Loki? What is it? What's the matter? It's a show. Oh, you poor baby. Yeah. Thank you.
Loki. Hi, kitty. Good morning, kitty. Are you comfy? Yeah.
So, week three wrapped up nicely. Got some yoga in, got to relax, got 10 wine, finished packing. And we're going to be off on the road pretty soon, so I will see you guys later.